Documentary about me or whatever.
Well, I'm just a normal hobo in this shit of a town called Junction City, you know? This is it. This is where I live. I'm sure you'll come back here.
You know, hobos, we don't have much. I'm lucky I have toilet paper. They supply me this, the toilet paper I use. This is my toilet sling. Slash bed. This is it. This is my living room. Don't have much. This is my other toilet. I sit here and use this for mutual support to thank when I don't have shit to do. You know, this sink right here. What the hell? Oh, dirty bugs and. It's my mirror, you can't see nothing in there, but this is all we have. So, you know, like I said, I'm just a regular hobo. And this is where I am, this is it. This is my crib because, you know, you see my crib? And now get the hell out!
And, like I said, we're doing a job today. Me and my friend, Bama Boy, that's his name. We call him Alejandro, but he black, so really don't matter. So come over this way, show you. This is basically it. This is where I live. This is my park. Well, they call it the city park, but this is my park. I give two fucks about the government right now.
But shit. And I came from Russia. Just came down, my parents put me down here. They dumped me because I was dirty. I said I didn't want to live with you fucks no more, so I left.
And there's Bama Boy right there.
Let's see.
Oh, how's it going?
Chilling, man. What's up?
Oh, nothing. Just they decided to do a documentary on the hobos for some reason. But see, this is our life. We do nothing but chill, sit here at the park. Me and my friend Bama Boy, we're gonna go do a job. That's
what you wanna go do, man?
Well, I'm thinking about doing what we did last week. I'm thinking about doing that again. I don't know. Okay. And
who we gonna get this time, though?
Whoever decides, somebody's coming now. So, let's go check this out. You guys say, do you want to see my life? This is what you want to see. Let's go. Come on. Well, this is everyday struggle out here. You know, it's hard to live as a hobo. We have nothing. I got these clothes out of the dumpster, actually. I'm surprised they're clean. These shoes I had since I was 2. They had the same foot size. Size 6. Get on me, bitch.
Somebody just pull up to the park.
See if he can give me a ride. People here are so generous. They do anything you do, you know.
Hey!
What? Hey. How's it going? What's up?
What's wrong with your voice?
I don't know. It's puberty.
Puberty? How old are you?
I'm 4. What? 14.
Oh, yes, my name is Bosco. This Bama Boy Alejandro.
How's it going?
What's your name?
I don't know. What's my name? Oh, Becky.
Becky.
What?
Oh, you what?
Huh?
Is that new 5-minute video, boy?
Oh my goodness.
Let me talk to you real quick. Come here.
Okay, I'll be right here.
So, are you sure this is gonna be the guy?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Hey, Becky, do you think you can you can give us a ride downtown?
No problem, that's fine.
Okay, all right. Thank you. You see, people here are so generous. They kind. Becky offered me a ride. So, let's go.
Okay.
It's your car. This is my car, sir. Well,
thank you. Oh, get in. Watch out, I got balloons in here.
Oh, somebody's birthday, huh?
Yeah, I think so. That's nice.
So, how long you've been living here on Junction City?
About 5 years and a half, maybe two.
Okay. Where you from, man?
Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh, okay. So you know I'm a hobo, right? Like,
what's that?
We don't have much money, you know what I'm saying? I see you have quarters in here. He has quarters.
Yes, I have quarters. What's going on? Oh shoot, I ran a stop sign. Oops. Which way are we going?
We're going this way.
Right? Okay. Here I go.
I got kicked out of shelter home because they say I don't do well with people.
Nah, nigga, I don't want to hear no music. We checking your ass. Nigga, shut up. Put that ass up.
What am I gonna do?
You taking us down? You take me wherever I want to take me.
Don't want no bitch assness.
Shut up.
Oh, fuck the fucking balloon in this car, man. I'm fighting me.
You should have known better.
This ain't no game, dog.
I'm gonna pick up a damn hobo. What the hell is wrong with you? Hold on, where the tone was at? Blast that shit! Nigga, I turn music off. You don't do shit. This
you
my
just
car
drive,
now.
Yo. That's all you do, drive.
Hold on, I'm gonna beat your ass. Why me so good?
Oh, goodness, what's going on? I get phone numbers.
I ain't tell you to talk. You talk when I tell you to.
You shut up, spoke who you spoken to, boy.
But you, I'm scared. What are we doing?
Shut the hell up. Don't ask questions. You just drive.
I'm finna call my niggas up, give me some free pieces, nigga. Hold on, take me to Little Caesars.
Okay.
You wanna do me that?
Okay.
You wanna take me to Little Caesars?
Okay. Damn, me.
What kind of shit of a name is Becky?
My mama gave me it.
What the hell?
Nigga, shut up. Drive the damn car. Blast that shit.
are you guys doing today?
Prison.
Sir, let me how much is your crazy bread? $2.59 Let me get some.
Oh, can you get that for me?
Oh, no. Shut up. Excuse me, sir. I'm talking to you.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, look, I'm back. This is my buddy Sean. He's over here. Oh, what's good?
Can you
take the sauce and coffee, please?
Yeah.
I'm getting it.
$3.54.
Oh, that's much better. How much was that?
$3.54.
What?
$60.
See, people here are so generous. They give me 5 cents, not me.
All right, my name is John. I'll see you guys later, huh? All right, let's go. Let's ride up. Thank you.
People here, they open doors and everything. It's so nice.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I told you to keep your damn mouth shut.
I didn't mean to.
The hell? Get in the car. You look out, feed you some of this damn crazy bread. Try like a little bitch.
That sauce.
Yeah, let me get you up with that.
Got you, dog.
Stop the car.
And I sometimes I don't like it when people they get right here to you to your face, you know.
Nigga, you want some crazy bread?
Yeah.
I said give you shit, and you talk to the store.
I didn't mean to.
We had a whole bunch of bitches. I could have got caught.
It's not my
nigga,
fault.
We is convicted felons up in this bitch. Why you think I'm on the streets? Nigga, black man on the street. Of course he gonna be a fucking hobo. He can't pay my rent.
Okay.
I'm not that going to school.
Here's some bread.
Nah, I don't want your fucking change. Keep it. Take the bread.
They're so.
No, bitch, they saw.
Do I eat these?
What else you doing with them? Stick out with their ass? Niggas, you, if you get out, kick out this.
That was a car behind me. Oops, I didn't mean to. Okay, but I have gum in my mouth, what I do?
Spit it out! Nigga, take me to Sonic's. I want a drink.
Okay.
Nigga, I'm hungry.
Me too.
Shit.
Oh, this truck hurries up.
Nigga, I ain't tell you to kick. Nigga, I'll shove this bread down your fucking throat.
Let me smack on
him. Hell, you really thought I was a hobo, nigga? What the hell wrong with you?
You don't look like one, but you are one.
Shit. Damn, Skippy, I make my living off the street. That's how me and Alessandro do. You want some more crazy bread?
No, I'm straight for right now, dog. Okay. You want some soft, dog?
No, you put that cap on the soft.
Oh, let me get some
what
of
the,
that.
What? It got fire.
What? I hit that.
Oh, oh, this nigga done fucked up. Nigga, shut up.
I'm hungry.
Give him some damn sauce.
Come on, dog. Come on.
Thank you.
No double dipping either, nigga.
Okay, nigga. Oops, I said nigga.
This white boy said. Oh, fuck, man. You can't be black. You got a name named Becky.
But I act black. Come on. What's up, yo? What it do, yo? I bump black music, yo.
What the hell?
I'll show you what we bump in this bitch. Hold up. Fuck this. I'm finna show you what we bump.
Uh-oh.
Where that good shit at?
This can't be good.
Where that?
There's some good.
Nigga, where the country station?
I don't know.
I bump Taylor Swift, bitch, all day.
Taylor Swift is in here.
Clear skies down to 42. Eh?
Nigga, you just pissed me off with your presence in a damn car. I want to piss on your forehead.
I don't have a forehead. I have 5 inches big.
This nigga fit.
Oh, we got jokes now, huh?
No. I
with 7 intensive moisturizers, 3 vitamins, plus healing aloe for healthy
skin. Listen to, dog?
My hands feel healthy.
Who we listen to?
I don't know.
Keep your eyes on the road, nigga.
Oh. Nigga, you don't look back and you chewed your damn mouth closed.
Okay.
I'm tired of this shit.
Sorry.
I need some chlorophyll or some shit.
They got some ammonia right there if you want some.
Nigga, stop by the gas station. I'm gonna give me a drink. How much the drinks in Sonics?
I thought you said you wanted a Sonic drink. I don't know.
Find out! Try the Sonic!
It's like $1.
Go there.
Dude, I cry like a little bitch.
Okay, I'm not one.
Yeah. I'm gonna toss this nigga out the fucking window, man. Nigga, you ain't gonna
get
it. Shit! So I'm a fucking hobo now because I fuck niggas like you up for fun. Say no damn game. What the hell wrong with you people these days? Nigga, pull up right there. You don't see the sign. You can't read now, okay. Becky. If that's your real name.
I need my glasses.
What the fuck you driving for then?
Because I need
to go. You want to pull up in the park and play?
Yeah. But it's people there. I don't like. I'm not social.
Yeah. I don't care. Do it anyway.
She's cute.
Did I tell you to look at her?
She
is a fine little bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, damn.
Nigga, you missing the drive through. Pull up for me. Go to the park. Lucky we gotta leave this crazy bird in the car. I'll shove it all down your fucking throat.
You're so mean. You're so righteous.
Nigga, shut up. Let's go. We go out here. You better keep your mouth shut. So you guys ready to play at the park? Let's go, huh? Oh, you know, like I say, people are so generous. They give me everything, you know? It's so kind and I don't even have to ask, you know? They take me anywhere, we just go places. I like this town. It's very pleasing, you know? It's just that when people, they get in my face, I get angry. I have anger issues. Nigga, you just go.
Please watch out.
Play on the swing set, huh? It's my favorite place to come because I can't do anything else. I have no Xbox like everyone else. So I have to come here and play. You gonna come on here. You gonna play on the jungle gym with me. So let's go. How do we,
Yeah.
A water? Small water is 25 cents. And then... Are you guys recording this?
No, this is for documentary purposes. They want me to record my life and whatever, so they follow me around with camera. But right now I'm just trying to give me a drink because this guy over here is so generous to give me a ride, so I never been there, so just...
Okay, well you got the water, you got a small soda for $1.50 or a sludge for $1.50. Medium for
$69.89.
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me.